You're one hell of a soldier. Thanks.
I got rid of John C. Fuck.
engaged.
Show this guy!
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. All because of him. That fucking piece of shit. He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy and he would just fucking watch. People down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way we can unlock the rooms and free the others. I guess freeing a town's off your bucket list.
The emergency doors are unlocked.
I'll do this myself!
To another control room. I can't free the locks from here. Rook, find the other control room. Wait, the control room's locked.
No missile found. Abort launch sequence.
Okay, keep an eye out. I just lowered a platform from the missile launch silo.
Don't let him free our people!
Just hurry, Rook!
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Electrical system offline.
There! Start making your way up. These things haven't been used in years, so if one of them jams, shoot the hinges. Damn it!
System failure.
Safeguarded against global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
Evacuate in an orderly manner. Danger. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Emergency. Emergency. Air filtration compromised. Fire detected. Carbon monoxide detected. Pressure failure. Fire detected. Warning. Exit in a calm and orderly fashion. Evacuate in an orderly manner. Override must be engaged to open main hatch.
Hey! Goddamn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew we saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
Hey. That was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
A seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
To the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cults can be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
I wish I had my guns and equipment. Every gun here feels off.
Thanks a million.